Hi, good afternoon. I'm really excited to be here with you today and to share some of the highlights of what dance truly means to me and how it's connected to life in so many different ways. I've been a professional dancer for over 20 years, and I had the chance and the bless to be able to work with so many people in different performance in a personal coaching. And I can sincerely share with you that dance influences life in so many different ways. Being in the present moment and to have a presence, the connecting factors to communicate ideas and express emotion. It is in the present moment where we learn about ourselves and about the relations with others. I would like to demonstrate this within a really simple examples. The first thing that we learn in dance is all about the posture. Being there, so simple, huh? Being there, have a nice posture, be present, connected, mind, body, spirit, existing. Yeah, it's really simple. But to have a presence, to be there and connect with the outside, outside of yourself, that's the tricky part. And we take it from there. Where we can go from there? Of course, we have the tendency to move forward. But what about stepping back? I'm really optimistic, and I think taking a step back is a different way of doing the cha-cha-cha, but that's my way of seeing things. We have the tendency to move to the left, or we pick up the choice to go to the right. Sometimes we go down, we came up. The most important is to move, to make decisions, to make choices. Exactly as in life, the choices are there for us to take and to exist and to be in the moment. Take every step, not in the future, not in the past. Like in a basic salsa step, we do 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. The one is not the two. The two is not the three. It's done one step at a time. Not in front, not in the back, not in the future, not in the past. Just in the present, with a presence. That's what it really matters. It is in the moment present when we connect with each other in any relationship. Partnering in dance or partnering in life, the principles are the same. And I would like to demonstrate this notion with somebody from the public. Let's see how we are going in the moment right now. How you doing? What is your name?
Rosie.
Rosie. Can you share this tango with me?
Oh my God, yes.
Tango with me, please. Do I'm pushing you out of your comfort zone a little bit?
Yes, a lot.
Excellent. One of my mentors all the time told me, out of the comfort zone is where the magic happens. It is out of the comfort zone where we connect with others. It is there when we learn joy, passion, love. It's there when the romance happens. It's outside. You don't want to be by yourself, right? You connect with others. It takes 50-50. Did you ever hear about the expression, take two to tango? Let's tango. Let's tango. Let's tango. Let's tango to demonstrate how we connect with others. Really simple. We have a decision to connect with each other in any relationship. Friendship, we just meet today, right?
Yes.
Nice to meet you. So we connect. We lean in each other. We trust and respect.
Okay.
Yes. That's because we want the relation to work, right? Uh-huh. Not too little, not too much. Your space, my space, our space, both together. This is the way we connect in life. We want this relation to work. Sometimes by pushing the limits out of our comfort zone, and there when we learn to dance and enjoy life
yeah.
at the same time. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you, Rosie. I would like to make a reflection on three things. Being, doing, and having. A lot of people focus just on the having, actually forgetting about being and doing something with themselves before having something. This is a natural order of life, and this is the way it flows in life. Being, doing, and having. So, for the last performance, I would like to offer to you a simple thing. It takes two to tango. Connect outside of yourself. connect with other people, be in the moment, being in the present moment. It takes just two persons to do it, or it takes everybody to do it. It is in the moment where we connect with each other. I have the chance to have a beautiful and talented woman, Maria José Estracero, to demonstrate this dance with me. And let me introduce to you El Futuro Que Será.
Portal.